In 1999, I got a phone call asking for a quote. Motorhead was putting together a live record, the Everything Louder Than Everything Else record, and because they were looking for quotes from guys and bands that were influenced by Motorhead, and of course I was honored to, you know, to be asked to do that. And so of course I get off the phone, and then I'm in like complete panic, because what do you say? What are you just gonna sell Motorhead rules? You know, what do you say about Motorhead that hadn't been said? And so I just kind of sat around all day thinking about it and thought back to 1980 when I bought my first Motorhead record. I bought Ace of Spades, knew nothing about the band because I used to buy albums based on album covers, and I was just looking at this album cover thinking, God, this has gotta be good. These guys look like some tough motherfuckers. Take the record home and put it on headphones in my little tiny room in my mom's apartment, and Ace of Spades opens the record, and you're 15 years old hearing that for the first time, it fucking blows your brains out. And I listened to the record probably 3 times, you know, front to back, just staring at that album cover, staring at it the whole time, thinking, who the hell are these 3 Mexicans and how do they play so fast? They looked like banditos. They certainly didn't look English. It's pre-internet. So I jokingly email that quote. Well, that ends up being the quote on the record. Turns out Lem loved it. And of course he would, with his sardonic sense of humor. And he loved it. So now, you know, like 100 years from now, when some kid is looking at, well, whatever format it's in, but looking at the album cover and decides, I'm going to pick up this record because it's cool and it reads my quote. And Mexicans. I knew that guy from Anthrax was an asshole. You know, the same Ritz has been brought up a couple of times tonight. I thought I was the only one who met Lemmy for the first time at the St. Moritz. Anyway. I saw an interview with Lemmy just from a few weeks ago. It was just online. It was on German television. And to quote him, he said it was Elvis who taught us how to dress or how to look. It was Carl Perkins and Little Richard who taught us how to sound. And it was the Beatles that taught us we could write our own songs. And Lemmy, it was you who taught us that we could be fucking real. Thank you.